Nearly a dozen sex offenders are accused of violating regulations following a TBI investigation. Out of 125 registered offenders in Rutherford County, 115 were in compliance. Now, the TBI says the violations include failure to complete or correct information, living as an unregistered address, and failing to receive required code on driver's licenses. Five weapons and drugs were found during the operation.